Emmerdale's Mackenzie Boyd will have nobody to turn to on the ITV soap after his dark secret is exposed next week, with not even his own blood willing to speak to him. Charity Dingles, played by Emma Atkins, world is about to be turned upside down in Emmerdale when she discovers her husband Mac Boyd, Lawrence Robb, is the father of Chloe Harris, Jesse Ellen's, baby Reuben. Charity's life has never been smooth sailing, but she thought everything was going in the right direction when she married Mac last month. However, he has been acting strangely in recent weeks after learning how ill baby Reuben has been. Charity has started to get suspicious and the penny finally drops next week when she visits a recovering Reuben in the hospital with Chloe. When Charity arrives at the hospital, she sees Mac cradling the baby next to Chloe as they are overjoyed Reuben has not got a bleed on the brain. It is then she realizes Mac must be the baby's real father and she almost collapses in the corridor in shock. Ahead of the explosive episode airing, Mac actor Lawrence teased how the storyline unfolds to Express. H has done a bad thing, the Scottish star added. H has not gone about amending it in the right way. When asked how he deals with the consequences of his actions, he shared, his sister, Moira Barton, is not proud of him at this moment. But Moira has been through the ringer with, you know, doing naughty things in the past as well. He said she would tell Mackenzie H is screwed up as she is pretty cross about the situation. Will the siblings patch things up at a time Mac has no one else to turn to, or will Moira disown him? Lawrence added, I think initially he definitely wants to be with Charity. I think initially, his priority would be trying to get Charity back. But he very quickly realizes that it's not in the cards initially. Charity star Emma opened up about whether Mac was the love of her character's life. She said, I think she met her match in Mackenzie, in the sense that they were both a bit rebellious. Will Charity find a way to forgive Mac or will she never get over the fact he cheated on her with Chloe and is the father of her child?